So, Stratford next then, just down the road for me, and it's a Hunter Chase. And this one is 2.25 miles, and it's a 0-100, of course. The top one is Bay of Skulls, Graham Clutterbuck, Russian Fox, Bat, Martin Lynn, Primark, Derek Hinton, Gravy Train, Kevin Meehan, 12 Paces, Doug Warren, Mutternacker Black, Darren Howes, Jabwheel, James Follis, A Little Mischief, Doug Warren, American Girl, Derek Hinton, No Discussion, Carl Arrogante, Queen Philipstown, Darren Howes, Yeoman Spirit, Alex Cherry, Chief Whip, and Famous Poet, both on the Stu Gray Yard, and Princess of Light, Alex Cherry. So 15 then. What a big field for one of these hunters. I don't normally get this many. And called in, and away we go then. Shakespeare Country, of course, and Jabwheel is the first one to show. From 12 Paces and Bay of Skulls. After that one, they sort themselves out around that first little turn, and 12 Paces looks like it's going to dispute the lead with American Girl, the Derek Hinton incumbent on the inside. They like to lead, don't they? So I'd expect that one to win the battle, but 12 Paces is not surrendering that early lead at this stage. They still make their way towards the first of the 11 fences, and now American Girl asserts some sort of authority and takes it up. So American Girl is then from 12 Paces in second as they skip over the first. They're all safely over that with Yeoman Spirit, the grey, just the back marker. The second grey is the second Derek Hinton horse, Primark. So American Girl is in the lead then. And 12 Paces, they take this ditch. They skip over that one. We've lost something there. Something's gone. No Discussion's gone. So No Discussion is a faller. At the second, as they make their way towards the third. Then American Girl in front. 12 Paces second. Bay of Skulls is third as they come down to this third. After that one, Jabwheel. And then Russian Fox back on the outside of Mutternacker Black. Then Gravy Train and Primark. And three in a line. Two of which are the Stu Grey horses. The Famous Poet and Chief Whip, A Little Mischief, is with them. And then towards the back, Queen Philipstown and the Alex Cherry pair on the back two. Yeoman Spirit, who is ahead of Stable Companion, Princess of Light. But they're all over the fourth, okay. They're racing down towards the stand then now. And they'll have a complete circuit of this Warwickshire track to go. And American Girl leads by about a length as we get a look at some of the locals. I don't know how many locals look like that, but maybe they've come in on a bus from somewhere. Feel that bloke's back. Looks like he's having a good time. Anyway, American Girl's in the lead. From 12 Paces second, Bay of Skulls is third. Famous Poets move through into fourth, and Gravy Train and Jabwheel, Russian Fox back for that one. The leader gave that one a bit of a wallop and lost a couple of lengths. That's allowed 12 Paces to come up on the outside and to be within half a pace rather than 12. Then Bay of Skulls is next, then Famous Poet and Jabwheel. Mutternacker Black's creeping closer, Gravy Train on the outside of Russian Foxbat, then the two greys together, Primark and Yeoman Spirit, as they take number six. And the second of the Alex Cherry horses, Princess of Light, is just finding it all a bit tough at the moment as they come down to this ditch. They skip over that one. I think Princess of Light's probably going to call it a day before too long, but American Girl continues to lead. Bay of Skulls is now the clear second. Jabwheel appears to be going well on the inside of 12 Paces. Then Gravy Train, Mutternacker Black and Queen Philipstown, the two Darren Howes, have got Russian Fox back between them. Then Chief Whip is after that. Yeoman Spirit, Famous Poet, Little Mischief and Primark. And Princess of Light is well detached. But it's Bay of Skulls who's gone on then now as they race down towards the final five furlongs. And Bay of Skulls on the outside, but American Girl doesn't like to be headed, does she? And she comes to the eighth and she gets back into the lead again. And they've got just three more fences to take now then. And it's American Girl who's gone back a length and a half clear of Bay of Skulls in second. 12 Paces is third. Here come the Darren Howes pair, Queen Philipstown and Mutternacker Black. Gravy Train is there still, so is Jabwheel as they take the third last. Then comes Russian Fox back, a little bit of a gap to Chief Whip and a Little Mischief. And they race away from us down towards the second last. And American Girl leads by about two lengths now. Two Bay of Skulls in second. Gravy Train and Queen Philipstown going well over the second last. The race is on in earnest now. I think we can forget the back four. But it's now in the lead still, American Girl by a length, being strongly pressed now though by Bay of Skulls on the outside. Then comes Mutternacker Back and Jabwheel, Queen Philipstown, Gravy Train, Chief Whip, Russian Fox Back, and 12 Paces. Forget the rest, it's only between these at the final fence they go. Then Bay of Skulls lands in front from long time leader American Girl. There's only a furlong to race, and it's Bay of Skulls who looks comfortable in the lead. American Girl's got nothing left to give. Mutternacker Black's trying to run, and nothing else can get into it. Bay of Skulls is holding them quite comfortable up towards the line. Bay of Skulls is going to take it, it's going to be close for a second, but Mutternacker Black might just get up ahead of American Girl. Gravy trailer with fourth, Engine Boy, and Russian Fox Button Chief, Whitten 12 paces, and the Phil will trail back to Famous Poet, who was last, and Princess of Light finished the race and beat one as well. So Bay of Skulls takes it for Graham Clutterbuck, then Mutanaka Black for Darren Howes is second, American Girl for Derek Hinton was third, Gravy Train Kevin Meenan fourth, Jabouille for James Follis was fifth.